Hey everyone, it's Warriors NRL Fanatics. If you are a new viewer to this YouTube channel, make sure you do subscribe to the channel, like this video, and share your thoughts in the comment section down below. But this is going to be my review of a game that just finished not long ago between Matamatonga versus PNG Kumus. And yeah, it was a really good start by the PNG Kumus. Actually, a try to Reece Martin. He scores the first try from a great ball from Cole Labor. And we're 5 minutes into the game. The key points that I make early on is the opening stanza of this one. And PNG's defence was outstanding early on, just not allowing the Tongan side, you know, a lot of space. And for me, Mbappe had a pretty impressive start to this one in the hooker's spot there. His runs at a dummy half were really threatening Tonga, and it took Tonga a bit of time to get going in this. And actually, 15 minutes in, Will Palacini scores for Tonga after a great burst through the middle from Toto Kola, and the score locked up at 6-6. Then we go into the 35th minute. And the pressure started to tell, actually, on this PNG defence. And Tonga crack again. They score through Mawari Fotowaka. And they take the lead with 5 minutes to go before half-time. It was 12 points to 6. And then straight after that, Tonga score another try through Eliasa Katoa. And he stretches the lead for Tonga to 18.6 and halftime 18.6. And look, I think those two tries before the break may come back to haunt the PNG side. And, you know, they also had a try disallowed as well through the winger in itself. And he unfortunately did not ground the ball. It was grounded on the dead ball line. So going into the second half, the Papua New Guinea side needed to start well, and they really got off to a great start, actually. It was Mbappe with a great burst through the middle, and Lachlan Lamb scores near the post to get the Papua New Guinea Kumus back in this game at 18-12. And then from there on, Papua New Guinea, they were very resilient, but it was a try at full time. Right, 2 minutes before full time, I was thinking to myself, Tonga, why don't they go for the field goal? Yeah, but they got a try at the end. The scoreline read 24 points to 18. Tonga just getting the win, just scrapping through to edge it over PNG. And I've got to say, despite this result for PNG, I think they'll take a lot of positives out of this match. And I know they had a few opportunities to score. You know, a try just allowed. And a try, unfortunately, that, you know, should have been grounded by the PNG winger. But I think, for me, I think I'll take a lot out of this up against the second best team in the world rankings, a Tonga side that's, you know, very strong, one of the powerhouses of this Rugby League World Cup, and one of the favourites as well. So, look, I've got to say, Tonga, probably very lucky to get away with this result. They, I don't know how they feel, but yeah, they were fortunate to get away with it. And PNG played particularly well. So full credit to PNG. And I think Papua New Guinea can take a lot out of this moving forward and positives going forward. But guys, that wraps it up for me for this review. If you are a new viewer to the channel, make sure you subscribe to the channel. Like this video, share the video around, and I'll see you in the next one.